Give me the punishment, dude.
Either I'll
give him the
either
suck.
We all tax you.
Richard! I mean, Richard. Carter, he's gonna give him the suck. Oh, shit. Wait, you wanna go against Richard?
No, against Chavez.
Ooh.
Oh,
shit.
That's your punishment. No, I'm just kidding.
Light
wrist.
Alright,
let's go.
No, he's going.
From the blue shirt.
Where's round two?
Wayne in that.
He's the chihuahua.
Turn him into a man.
Chihuahua.
Oh, no, he's better.
I give you Licky Licky for $5.
I'm trying to hide behind a tree.
It's already done.
Fucking skinny, that's how it works.
Fucking hilarious.
Alright.
So this is gonna go down?
My bet's on Richard.
No, he didn't hide. He went out of bounds and then just went back.
Yeah. Well, when he entered?
He entered around there.
That's why we're doing this.
Like, he was over there behind the palm tree with Carter.
He just ran.
That's why.
When did he
enter back in?
Pulling that door, of course.
20 minutes ago? 10?
Let's go. I'm ready, dude. What's gonna happen to me?
Alright.
Dude, we're gonna
from the white shirt.
What's gonna happen, dude?
Weighing at 100 and well, how much you weigh?
13.
200 pounds.
Muscle. Representing the KKK.
Exactly.
From the blue shirt. Weighing at
5.
You ready, man?
5 inches.
I'm your manager.
5. I'm weighing. Weighing at 5 inches.
You're good.
Oh, what are you doing?
You're good.
Give him a towel.
We got the no neck wonder.
Good.
It's no neck chihuahua.
All right, everybody, back up.
Yeah. Carter, how'd you fuck up your shorts, dude? How'd
back
you get
up.
Holes in your shorts?
Back up.
Everybody, nice and fair.
Back up.
Oh my god,
this is good. This is really good.
Oh my god.
All right.
How long are we going again? 5.
Get your money, Chavez.
5. I got you right here.
Yeah.
Like,
that kid's
round
1. I got a Richard.
Kimbo Slice on his ass.
Kimbo Slice versus Muhammad Ali with special referee Harambe.
I think we're going now.
Am I Harambe?
Like I'm
busted Kimbo Slice, Chavez.
So what,
guy?
What
is this?
This is a 1-inch punch.
Richard, sweep the leg.
Sweep the leg.
Karate kid?
From Karate Kid?
Crack his skull like a fucking watermelon.
Sweep the leg. Are you ready?
Sweep the leg.
You gonna throw up real quick?
Furball.
Winner gets
a Pepsi.
That dollar, Brownie.
Hey, pass that over. All
right. All right.
Ready? Yeah. On your mark. Get set.
Blow. All right, ready. All right, ready. Yeah. 3, 2, 1. Go!
Dude, nothing's better.
You're supposed to hit me.
Nothing's better than watching two dudes blow each other in the park.
Right, give this exactly. Why don't you just fucking tax me?
Oh. Want to tax you?
Yeah, just tax me, dude. Come on, let's do it.
No, if we did tax him, we all have to tax
him. All right,
no,
guys, I'm ready.
Either body blows or we all tax
him. I don't deserve it, dude.
Everybody want to tax him?
Eric, what the fuck are you going to do?
Like, yeah.
Win or lose, you gain my respect,
y'all.
See, win or lose. Win or lose, you get respect, bro.
Win or lose, man.
Okay, let's get set. Reset blow.
All right, 1.
Square up.
2.
Let me count 5 seconds.
All
right, 3.
Wait.
Oh, my God.
Shut up, right. Ready. 1, 2,
is someone counting 5 seconds?
Go.
Blow.
Oh.
Oh, my. This is live. I'm actually seeing this.
No.
Oh, oh my God. No! Good, you're good.
Oh! Winner! Post-game interview! Chavez!
No. Take the camera off. Take the camera off.
TMZ?
Stop.
TMZ?
You okay?
Fuck.
Are you okay?
You okay?
Stop doing that. You
screwed up fucking none
of you. Fuck.
Let's assess the damage.
How'd you feel?
No, it's my nuts.
All right, post game interview. All right, where's his manager? Tell
right
us
here.
How'd you prepare for the fight?
All right, no, we win a pizza hut
fuck
every
you.
Day.
Okay. Victor, we want the winner.
Caesars.
All right.
Winner.
Are you feeling good? You want a Pepsi? You want Pepsi?
What are you gonna do now? All right, just
hey, shake his hand. You gotta shake his hand.
All right.
Hey. You guys made
got
me
too.
Bleed.
Yeah.
All right, respect.
Bleed on my pinky. What the fuck?
Alright.
Gonna try a new diet. Little Caesars now.
And that's what happens to cheaters.
Oh shit. Oh.
Hey, Richard, dude, they fought so hard, I'm starting to bleed. Like,
fuck. Did we hit you?
No.
Dude, I felt that pain.
I don't know how that happened.
Alright, subscribe for the next fight.